opening the letter. Just listen.
Dear Sister Morrill. Oh boy, okay. You are hereby called to serve as a missionary of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. You are assigned to labor in the Philippines.
Wow.
Something, I can't pronounce it. It is anticipated that you will serve for a period of 18 months. You should report to the Provo Missionary Training Center on Wednesday, October 23rd.